battered and bruised, on life support, due to extensive sand dredging and river flow blocked by a dozen Chinese mega dams. It means economic collapse, putting at risk the fisheries of Lake Tonle Sap in Cambodia and the rice fields of Vietnam's Mekong Delta. That is the question this film dives into, because if Mother Mekong goes, the livelihoods of tens of millions of people will go with her.